And it is a dangerous piece of equipment and should only be operated by a trained professional.